champ is here.
Alright, this is my shit right here.
The champ is here.
Yeah, sure. YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Champ back with another one.
Oh my god, okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait. Make sure y'all tap in so I ain't gotta tell you again. Huh? Subscribe, hit the notification bell, share the video. All that necessary, standard, typical things you would do on somebody else's page. Do it over here too, man. Help your boy get them numbers up, man. IG, Facebook, let me know. It's Chris Champion, Facebook. IG, goddamn champ, that 44 underscore. Put it somewhere around this motherfucker, man. Let y'all know. Go, let me know there, man. What y'all trying to see? How y'all feel about the channel? All that hoopla, man. Today, we got my man, Bugatti Casino with the High Times, a.k.a. Letter to Kyron Peters. Call out my man, Yayo Ho, government name. Kyron Peters. Man, free Ye Yizzle, dog. But, hey, you know, they was cool once upon a time. He cutting out the man government. What the heck was that? Oh, this is a 5-minute video. Oh, it's 2 videos, that's probably.
DJ Good with it. Turn the shit up.
BJ Good. That shit hard. Casino!
City. And ain't now one of these niggas play with me yet. When they do, I'ma see now 50. I be trying to go talk to my granny. I be needing some prayer for sinning. Before I let a nigga cross me and take me out, put his face on the news, he trending. See, whatever he doing, I did it. I'm really big dog in my city. And ain't now one of these niggas play with me yet. When they do, I'ma see now 50. I be trying to go talk to my granny. I be needing some prayer for sinning. Before I let a nigga cross me and take me out, put his face on the news, he trending. I done been in the trap for a week, I took one bath, I stink. Who gives a fuck what they think? I'm whipping this Paris on top of the sink. On top of I need to quit trapping, I can't get it right by the end of today.
Nigga, I've been trapping for a week. I ain't took a bath, I stink. Hey, what y'all boy know about that? In the trap for a week straight. Probably took one bath, if that. Nigga ain't working. I'm in here hustling, I gotta get it. Me personally, I don't give a fuck, man. I gotta take a bath. I ain't finna go no week taking. But hey, by all means, brother, get it how you live. Y'all let me. Real trap stories, man. Real trap stories.
And I wonder why these niggas hate me. We gon' get this shit over today. Yeah. I don't know how much more I can take. Had on rat, on bin, on break at all. Used to be stressing over a case. Never get the sibling by the case. Got these diamonds on top of my V-long wall. In the hood with these high price shoes on. I just talked to my plug on the flip phone. He just tripped with the pack, now I'm super on. See what else I'm doing, I did it. I'm really big dog in my city. And ain't now one of these niggas play with me yet. When they do, I'ma see now 50. I be trying to go talk to my granny. I be needing some prayer for sinning. Before I let a nigga cross me and take me, I put his face on the news, he trending.
Hey.
Whatever he doing, I did it.
Now trending, he a trending topic now.
Now one of these niggas play with me yet. When they do, I'ma see now 50. I be trying to go talk to my granny. I be needing some prayer for sinning. Before I let a nigga cross me and take me, I put his face on the news, he trending. I done been in the trap for a week. I took one bath, I stink. Who gives a fuck what they think? I'm whipping this Paris on top of the sink. And I need to quit trapping, I can't. Get it right by the end of today. And I wonder why these niggas hate. We gon' get this shit over today.
I
see diamonds on top of my V-long and the hood with the high-price shoes on.
Hey. Alright, so that was the first. Okay, I remember this. This is, that nigga nails long than a bitch. I remember seeing my boy Key Talk Media. He posted this when Bugatti had wrote a letter to Bugatti had wrote a letter to Yayo. And everybody didn't really see it. They thought it was on some friendly shit. If you pause it, he was really getting on his ass. You can see it right here. All I did was try to help you, pussy ass boy. And oh yeah, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? He writing him a letter, but nigga ain't no friendly shit still though. But hey, that was the first one. That was let me go back to the first. The first was High Times. Y'all let me know down below what y'all think about this. Y'all pause it right here. Y'all right here with me, man. Let me know what y'all think about the first one. We finna see when my boy had to shave the Kyron Peters, a.k.a. Go Yayo, my boy Ye Yezzle, the Boom God. Damn it, man. Put that man in government on there. I'll tell you a gay ass homeboy. Imagine me and Yayo getting that letter. Imagine me and Yayo getting that letter. You niggas already be hyped behind mail, but then you see who it is, you're like, I'm pretty sure he know that nigga government too. He probably, shit, y'all think he gonna read it? He probably gonna fuck around.
How you used to have a golden ticket, trying to talk in different ways just so you could listen. I'm still feeling evil about them past disses. I thought the golden side of this shit was us a Dodge prison. Riding with that lumber boy, this shit is trauma. Trying to call my phone and laugh about my baby mama. They been hating on me, you can ask Katona. She was listening to my verse and then you go confront him. Trap out the beef hole. Nigga, what's the beef hole? Ain't going out like no rat, fuck Rico. I know that my young niggas love me like a hero. Trap God, I give them motivation, ass bingo. I don't really want you locked up, I just want you dead, bitch. 30 on me now, I put these bullets in your head, bitch. I know these niggas scared of me, that's why.
Whoa. I knew them niggas was beefing, but when you come to a level, you want a nigga dead? Oh, yeah, that's... Ain't no coming back from it. I don't care what nobody say. Ain't no coming back from it. You want a nigga dead? Oh, yeah. Yeah. He's like, I don't really want you locked up. I just want you dead, bitch.
They never say shit. True for the mouth of pussy, nigga, use a dead bitch. Hope you doing push-ups, get a couple sit-ups, read a couple books and eat a spread, go get your weight up. It don't really matter when I see you, you get wet up. Call me as a bitch, I told you that, look how it caught up. Yeah, this it on fire, but get you poked in that jail cell. This my baby mama gonna get you killed in that jail cell. I come from the trenches, I was living in that jail cell. Yeah, I'm writing your stupid ass a love letter in that jail cell. Fuck you, if everything you speak on, I seen your last video, you...
This ain't a, it's a diss song, but it ain't all the way a diss. I mean, it kind of is. That nigga shady. First of all, you call my phone trying to laugh at my baby mama, nigga, come up, bitch. Woo, woo. Nigga, I get you poked in that jail cell. Speaking of my baby mama, get you poked in that jail cell. Speaking on fire, get you poked up in there, nigga. Hey. Yeah, yo, you better get your weight. He said, yeah, yo, get your weight up. But it don't matter. As soon as you get out, you're getting wet up. Hey, that boy did a low-key confession. You better chill.
Wearing them niggas feel on. You notice not your money, you the last nigga to get on. Let them youngins in this feel out by themselves, they get stepped on. Be gone. I was a day like, nigga, I tried so hard not to even, you know what I'm saying?
That nigga put 4E.
Yeah, run it up lately, I'm still out fighting these cases. I pray they give me probation, cause if they do, I'ma take. I get my polos from AC, these niggas write any statements. All of that capping and fake, you niggas pray I don't make it. Yeah, I can get you raped, but I'ma chill out. Need to hair up and come up out that jailhouse. Jump inside that skirt and I sped out. Had a dream, you got shanked and you bled out, bitch.
Take all y'all niggas to go mail a letter. Okay. Okay. Flexing. Yeah. On God. Y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about that. When I boo got a casino with the High Times and letter to Yayo, Go Yayo, Kyron Peters. Hey, to me, I think both of them was all, but I like the letter to Yayo, because it was more, I ain't say, I guess interesting, you know what I'm saying, entertainment value, all that, and damn, you know what I'm saying, to me, I never really knew what they beef was about, you know what I'm saying, I know little small things, but I never really knew what they beef was about the whole time, I know little small shit, and what we at now, but I don't know what started it and all that, but let me know if y'all do, man, shit, how y'all feel about this shit. They can't dead it because niggas done died. So, you know what I mean? But, hey, man, till the next time, bro, I'm out.
The champ is here!
Alright, this is my shit right here!
The champ is here!